Hello everyone, my name is Tamanna Sachdeva. I am faculty of SRN International School. Today, I will teach you about birds. Birds are those living beings that can fly high in the sky. Birds have big feathers that help them to lift their bodies in the air. There are so many types of birds on earth and each of them is unique. Some birds are peacock, parrot, crow, sparrow and so on. Let's know more about some of these birds. Peacock. Peacock is our national bird. It is one of the most beautiful bird of the earth. Its wings are long and colorful. Peacock can fly only for short distance. It has long, shining, dark blue neck. Peacock dances in rain by spreading its feathers. Female peacock is now called a peahen. Parrot. Parrot is a very attractive and charming bird. It is commonly green in color and has a curved beak. Parrot is very famous across the world because of its ability to imitate humans. It eats nuts, grains, seeds, but its favorite food is green chili. Crow. Crow is a common bird found everywhere. It is black in color. It has black feathers, black legs, and black beak. Its beak is strong and sharp. It is said that crow brings good news. Sparrow. Sparrow is a small bird. It eats insects, seeds, fruits, etc. Sparrow builds their nest on trees, building bushes, etc. It lays their legs in the nest. Every year on March 20, we celebrate World Sparrow Day. Eagle. Eagle is a large, powerful bird of prey. Eagle has large hooked beak. It has excellent eyesight. Eagle builds their nest on high cliffs or in tall tree. Ostrich. An ostrich is the largest bird in the world. It is mainly found in Africa. Ostrich has wings, but it cannot fly. Ostrich can run very fast. It has long leg, long neck and a pointed beak. Ostrich has good eyesight and hearing ability. It can detect its hunter from a far distance also. Woodpecker. Woodpecker is a small bird with very strong beak. It uses its beak to hammer into trees and get to the small insects living inside. It also makes loud pecking noise to communicate with other birds. Owl. An owl is a bird that hates the light. It has a strong night vision. It eats insects and small birds. It has a very horrible looking face. The claws of owl is very powerful and help him catching the prey. Hen. Hen is a bird which cannot fly but jump to a certain height. It lays eggs. It stays in a coop. Its meat is used as chicken. The baby hen is called as chick. It eats grains. As birds are vital to the balance of this ecosystem, we must take adequate steps to preserve them, providing them safe and clean habitat for survival. Thank you for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe my video. Thank you.